in the window was the sound of a crescendo. Came into her apartment to left the bloodstains on the carpet. She was sitting at the table, you could see she was unable. So she went into the bedroom, she was sucked down, it was urgent.
Thank you very much. Good evening. Thank you, Hot Legs, the Maneuvers. Magandang magandang gabi ho sa inyo lahat. Welcome to hi. Welcome to Vivas and I. Mga kaibigan, alam niyo marami nagtatanong bakit Vivas and I? Bakit hindi Divas and I? Well, unang-una kasi kung Divas and I, marami nagsasabi na ginagamit ko lang daw ang mga divas para sa sarili kong kapakanan. At isa lang masasabi ko dyan sa mga taong nagsasabi niyan. Oo, tama kayo. Ginagamit ko lang sila. Gamitan lang yan. Pero in fairness po, ay pwede nila akong gamitin anytime. Kahit katawang ko, hindi pwede. But seriously, Vivas and I, dahil po, Vivas, it is Vivas 20th year anniversary. 20 years na po ang Viva Entertainment. Viva Films, Viva Records, lahat. 20 years na po. And I have been with Viva for almost 15 years. Almost 15 years na po ako. Ganun nakatagal, boss. Kaya nga, tinatanong din ng iba kung bakit ako raw ang napili ng Viva to be the artist for their anniversary presentation. Eh, simple lang po yan. Dahil po, hindi libre si Regine ngayong araw. Busy po siya, kaya ako na lang kinuha. Hindi, biro lang po, biro lang. 15 years na ako sa, boss, 15 years na ako sa Viva. I've done two TV shows. Yung Over the Bakod, naalala niyo pa ba yun? Parang hindi na. Of course, Manoy and Mokong. I've done, ilan bang movies? Mga 20, siguro mga 20 movies. Of course, karamihan sa kanila ay nais ko nang limutin sana. Pero yun ang mga kumikita. Dahil sa inyo, yun ang mga pinapanood nyo. but some of my more memorable movies for Alabang Girls. Ano pa ba yung mga favorite ko? I Love You Sabado. Honey, Nasa Langit Na Ba Ako? Hindi Ako Under. Pedro Penduko, 1 and 2, of course. Astig, yun ang magaganda natin, boss. Anyway, since anniversary ng Viva, I wanted to make a... I thought it was fitting to make a greatest hits album for Viva Records. Nagkaroon lang kami ng konting problema dahil binilang ko mga lima lang yata ang hits ko eh. So, hindi... hindi kulang para sa isang album. So, sana later on gawin din namin yan. Dahil nga kukunti lang ang hits ko, I hope you don't mind if I sing a couple of them again. So I hope you like this. Hope you remember.
Ako'y bumalik, was di
Thank you very much. Ngayon po ay kung hits lang ang pag-uusapan, wala ho akong panama dito sa susunod na tatawagin ko. Ito po ay, ang lamang ko lang dito, gandang lalaki. Pero hindi rin siya papayag. But anyway, mga kaibigan, narito po. I'd like to call in my friend, my brother, my lover. And we would like to welcome him, I would like to welcome him as the newest member of the Viva family. Please welcome my small brother, Mr. Augie Alcasid.
Bakit ngayon ka lang? Bakit ngayon kung kailan nang aking puso'y mayroon ng laman? Sana'y nalaman ko na darating ka sa buhay ko. Di sana'y naghintay ako. Ikaw sana ang aking yakap-yakap. Ang iyong kamay lagi ang aking hawa. At hindi kanya. Oh-oh-oh-oh. Bakit ngayon ka lang dumating sa buhay ko? Sarado ko ng puso, ikaw ba ay nararapat sa akin? At siya ba'y dapat kong alimutin? Nais kong malaman, bakit ngayon ka lang dumating? Sabahay, dapat ko nang limutin. kasama. Bakit ngayon ka lang dumating?
Mr. Augie Alcacid. Hey, brother.
Hey, bro.
Bro?
Hey, bro!
Ta, pare?
Pare.
Salamat, ha?
Pare.
Okay ba yung show ko?
Ang grabe. Baka talaga.
Viva to anniversary.
Can I just say something?
Yeah, sure.
Can
go
I?
Ahead.
Can I?
Yeah.
I feel...
You feel?
I feel hot.
You feel hot?
Yeah.
Okay, sige. Pogi.
Yeah, Pogi. That's
ano,
me.
Ano naman kala mo? Ikaw lang may ganyan.
Ah, meron ka rin? Aba. Papa? Alam ko na kung ba't papa yan.
Bakit?
Eh, papatayin ka nila pagka nahuli ka na naman eh. Papa, ha?
Pare, show ko to eh.
Ayaw nga naman.
Masirain. No, but anyway, Pare, we would like to welcome you. I would like to welcome you sa Viva family.
Thank you. It's great to be back. Actually, dito nagsimula, di ba, Boss Vic? Oh, it's great to be back.
Yung mga ano, Pexman dito mo ginawa.
Oo, oh, dito.
Bitongga Mall.
Ayan, oo, oh, dito. Ayos. Napanood nyo ba yun, Bitongga Mall? Pare?
Parang, kunyari, hindi. Nahihiya silang aminin na napanood nila.
Ganun ba yun?
Mm. Yun, pare, hindi.
Ano?
De, welcome, pre. Ngayon, kasama mo na ang pinakamagagaling.
Pre,
ngayon nasa Viva ka.
De, tsaka, I always...
Andito na lahat eh.
Oo nga, andito na. Tsaka, I always follow you wherever you go.
Oo nga eh, parang sinundan mo na naman ako dito.
Oo, lahat ng ginawa mo, ginawa ko.
Pati yung kay Manilyn, sinundan mo rin ako eh.
Manilyn? Pero ako, hindi ako sinagot eh.
De, okay lang. At least, hindi mo naman sinaktan. Para... Patas lang.
Pare, may naghihintay yata.
Ha?
Sa labas.
Sino?
Sa akin.
Sa iyo? Ah, oo nga. May naghahanap sa iyo. Ano daw?
Ang
sabi? L.A.? L.A. ba? Si L.A. May kasamang lawyer eh. Ewan ko kung ano. L.A. Ano ba yun? Naabang ka galit na galit.
Bakit naman?
Ewan ko.
Wala
parang
kinalaman.
Napanood yata yung ano.
Si Michael B. may kasalanan nun.
Yeah, but anyway, alam niyo mga kaibigan, kami ni Augie, eh, parang magkapatid na talaga kami nito.
Totoo yan.
In fact, parang isang tao lang tayo eh.
Oo.
Sa kalye po, pag lumalabas ako, minsan tinatawag ako, Augie!
Ako din.
Binabati ko na rin.
Bakit sa akin hindi yata ganun?
Ano, paano?
Andrew! Ganun eh.
Ganun ang tawag sa'yo?
Andrew.
Baka Andrew, yung asawa ni Jaya siguro.
Hindi, Andrew eh. Andrew eh.
Pero okay lang. Dahil parang isa na, parang magkapatid na tayo. Mas malapit pa tayo sa magkapatid eh.
Oo. We kaya, are one.
We are one.
Kaya pag pinagsama tayo, Jano Ogi.
Oh, paano yung...
Jogi. Yan.
Pare, ang sama naman.
Jogi.
Ang laswan ang tunog ng pangalan natin.
Hindi ba yun, Jano Ogi?
Kaya ngayon, mga kaibigan, ay susubukan namin kahit konti na mag-perform as one. Yun ang di pa natin nagagawa, pare.
Ah, kumbaga yung records,
meron tayong duet eh.
Tayo, isa?
Ito, solo. Subukan natin, konti.
Oh, so, ladies and gentlemen, live at the Araneta, Jogi.
Yeah. So slowly.
and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your touch. Godspeed your love to me.
Okay ba? Aswan.
Ang galing natin, Jogi. Parang pork chop ah.
Pagtanda-tanda natin, mga ganun ang dating na natin.
Okay.
Mga Dolphy Panchito, yan ang dating natin. Pag
teka, sino yung Panchito?
Ewan ko siya, mano. Ah. Oy.
Teka muna pare.
Yes. Ano ba itong...
Nabanggit mo yung pagtanda natin. Hindi pa tayo ganun katanda pa eh.
Di pa. Mga di ilang, isa ko na, 20 ganun.
24.
Oh, ako, 24.
Bakit ba pastul-stul pa tayo eh, hindi naman natin abot yung...
Oo nga.
Ba naman itong...
Pagka kami, bangko ang kukunin nyo. Ano ba kayo?
Meron pa akong pasibra-sibra eh.
Hindi naman
di
abot.
Hindi naman abot ito.
Oh, dito na lang tayo.
Ba naman, oh,
bangko, ah. Sa susunod ah.
Ito.
Ngayon ay nais naming awitin para sa inyong lahat ang isang medley of... ano ba ang tawag mo dito? Anong pwede natin itawag dito?
Medley ng mga pinapakinggan ng mga kabataan.
So, ayan. Ito medyo pambagets to.
That's right.
Okay.
Sing along.
Boss Vic, magugustuhan mo ito. Pambagets to.
Okay.
Been on your mind, that instant look is in your eyes. I thought with time we'd realize it's over, over. It's not the way I choose to live. It's something somewhere's got to give. A share in this relationship gets older, older. You know I'd fight for you, but how could I fight someone who isn't even there? I've had the rest of you, now I want the best of you. I don't care if that's not fair. 'Cause I want it all, or nothing at all. There's nowhere else to fall. When you reach the bottom, it's now or never. Do There's a thousand words that I could say to make you come home.
Seems so long ago you walked away and left me alone.
I've been sitting here, sitting here, get you off my mind.
Get you off my mind.
Baby, the truth remains that you're
gone,
gone, gone,
gone,
gone. Baby, girl, you're
gone,
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 gone.
I can't stand to fly.
Love you, man. Mga kaibigan, once again, Mr. Augie Alcasid. Ano ba next natin? Uy! Ayos. Mga kaibigan, eto na. It's diva time. Yan. Ito eh, tamang-tama lang na itong unahin kong tawagin na diva dahil I started with her. She gave me breaks in sa concert scene, sa TV. Siyang isa sa mga unang nagbigay sa akin ng breaks. So, nais ko ng tawagan. Umpisahan na natin ang divas, mga kaibigan. For me, the one and only concert queen, Miss Pops Fernandez.
Face to go.
Miss Pops Fernandez.
Thank you. Hi, Mr.
Pops.
Johnny Gibbs.
Ayan. Tatapatan ko lang yung mga bato-bato mo.
Oh, hi. Congratulations.
Pops, first of all, thank you so much for coming here, for celebrating with us. Maraming maraming
salamat. I have to be here. I have to be here. Siyempre, like you said earlier, has nothing to do with age whatsoever.
Ang alin?
When you started with me.
Yeah. Wala. Hindi, nag-umpisa tayo nun. Ako mga 12, siya mga 13, 14.
Takot ka, no? No, and I'm very, very proud of you because you definitely have the talent. You've got the courage. And you've got the will, and you are where you are right now.
Naku, thank you naman. So,
bait mo sa akin ngayon eh.
Ha?
Bait mo sa akin eh.
Oo nga eh. Gusto mo, umpisahan ko na eh.
Hindi, wag na.
Hindi, wag.
Wag na.
Alam niya mga kaibigan, I'm really very happy to be sharing the stage with Miss Pops Fernandez. And I'm really happy that she's part of my Divas and I album. And katunayan nun, yung song namin is the first single out from the album. So,
and thank you for choosing me to be part of
it. Of course, hindi pwedeng wala ka.
Siyempre,
so you want to sing it for everyone?
Yes, we got to sing this song.
Okay.
Ooh.
videos, folks.
Once again, the concert queen, Miss Pops Fernandez. You go, girl! Woo! Parang pa-sexy nang pa-sexy si Pops. Okay, ano ba ang susunod natin? Oy, alam niya mga kaibigan, Ninong, mga kaibigan, ninervyos po ako dahil dumating yung idol ko, si Mr. Fernando po, Jr. Nong! Ay, teka, nakakahiya naman. Nong, uulitin ko yung buo, ah, mula sa umpisa. Anyway, alam niya mga kaibigan, when we watch a Viva, every time we watch a Viva movie, there's one thing for sure. Sigurado ho tayo na merong kasama doon na beautiful women. Not only beautiful, but very talented. At kaya ngayon, mga kaibigan, I'd like to pay tribute to the women of Viva.
She may be the face I can't forget, a trace of pleasure or regret, may be my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song that summer sings, may be the chill that autumn brings, may be 100 different things within the measure of a day. She may be the beauty or the beast, may be the famine or the feast, may turn each day into a heaven or a hell. She may be the mirror of my dreams, a smile reflected in the stream. She may not be what she may seem inside her shell. Eyes can be so private and so proud, no one's allowed to see them when they cry. She may be the love that cannot hope to last, may come to me from the shadows in the past, that I'll remember till the day I die. She may be the reason I survive, the why and wherefore I'm alive, the one I care for through the rough and rainy years. I'll take a laughter and a tear, make them all my souvenirs. Where she goes, I've got to be. The meaning of my life is she.
Beautiful women of Viva. So beautiful na lagi ako nahuhuli.
Kaya kailangan yata humingi ako ng a few lessons kung ano ba dapat ang gawin ko para maturuan ako ng konti.
I think I have to get some help from my man. Blackjack, come on in. Hey!
Alright, honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How can I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she couldn't take her eyes off me.
Sofa,
wasn't me.
Even had her in the shower,
wasn't me.
Since it was over,
wasn't me.
Saw the marks on my shoulder,
wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her,
wasn't me.
As the screams getting louder,
it wasn't me.
She said until it was over. Honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with a girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
How can I forget that? All this time she was standing there, she couldn't take her eyes off me.
My appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel, you're my darling angel.
You're my darling angel.
You are to me, baby. You're my angel, you're my darling angel.
You're my darling angel.
You're my darling angel.
You're my darling angel.
Hey,
hey,
baby.
Follow my behavior, girl, you're my savior.
You must be sent from up above.
Are you a person that's a thunder? Said I surrender.
Said what? What?
Girl, what's part of my behavior? Cause I'm the savior.
You must be sent from up above.
Are you a person that's a thunder? Said I surrender.
Said what? What? Your love. Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling.
You're my darling angel, baby.
back, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo! Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat.
Thank you, Hot Legs. Wow. You sexy mamas. Thank you very much. Mga kaibigan, alam niyo po, itong, sa totoo lang, itong concert na ito ay isang malaking promotion lang para sa pelikula namin. Yung wait... Yes? Okay. Ako? In trouble na naman ako nito. Ito ay isang malaking promotion lang para sa pelikula namin. Wait a minute. Kaping mainit.
Napakagandang pelikula po. Yan. Panoorin niyo po sa...
Malamang po itong pelikulang ito ang mag-angat ng ating industriya. Ito na po ang iniintay natin. Tangkilikin po natin ang pelikulang ito.
Siyempre, dapat, di ba?
Tsaka okay yung bibili ng ano,
pirated. Pirated.
Pirated. Ay, you hate that?
Yeah, man. I hate that. Dapat tangkilikin ang sariling atin at
tama.
Dapat na ang kinin.
Yung, ano mga diba? Kinin lahat to.
Oh,
hindi, dapat. Pangito yun, yung mga pirated ka. Alam mo ba yung album ko, para yung Divas and I? Oh. Yung sa original, ang kaduet ko, si Regine.
Oh.
Doon sa pirated, si Chapusit ang kaduet ko eh. Oo. Oh,
kita nyo okay. Ah, ang laki ng diferensya, no? Ay, so, may naririnig ako na on November 29, pupunta raw dito si Shaggy.
Pupunta dito si Shaggy? Aba, Shaggy. Kailangan manood ka pre. Dito, okay, dito sa Araneta.
Ginagaya ako nun eh.
No. So on November 14.
Yan, showing na po.
Wait a minute, kaping mainit. Premiere night on the 12th. Yan. Sa SM Cinema 10.
Panoorin niyo po, napakagandang pelikula.
Grabe.
At bongga.
Alam mo, nag-expect ako ng award for that. Oh. Mga kaibigan, my man! Blackjack, thank you very much, bro. Yeah. Woo! Rico, dapa pa ako. Ano man sunod natin? Ay, okay. Mga kaibigan, alam niyo yung album ko na The Divas and I and this concert. Hindi ko naman pwedeng maimbitahan o ma-guest yung ating mga divas, kung hindi ko sila mga tunay na kaibigan, mga close friends. But this next diva, I'm not ashamed to say, is my best friend. Mga kaibigan, the Queen of Soul, Jaya.
Hey, Jay.
Kailangan mo.
lang sa'yo. At kung kailangan mo ako sa oras ng iyong pag-iisa, kung naninindi, saan mo ako ay darating. At kung kailangan mo ako
Jaya. Hey, baby girl.
What's up, baby
What's
love?
What's up, baby love? Hey, shorty.
You in your burgundy shirt.
Yeah.
What happened to your pants?
You look what?
Ba't nagkaganyan ng
pants? Kind of storm, eh. Some kind of storm happened on my pants. But you look mighty fine, girl.
Oh, thank you very much.
I must say you look mighty fine. You look smashing, lady.
Thank you, sweetheart. Uh-huh. Why don't you give me some sugar?
Sure, baby. Here you go.
See, this is what I'm saying. This is who I call the man. Why?
Why?
Huwag na nating pag-usapan, alam na nila yan eh.
Hindi. Mga kaibigan, hindi. Totoo yung sinabi ko kanina.
Best friend mo ko?
Sa mga baba, para namang... Hindi, of course, lahat namang ka-close ko. Pero
lahat?
Ito yung ano eh. Ito yung barkada ko talaga. She's my best friend among the ladies.
Kasi mukha ho akong lalaki. Kaya hindi niya ako barkada.
Pre!
Pre! Kumusta, pre?
Hindi, pero hindi na ngayon, ha? Sexy ka na ngayon, no?
Hindi, kunyari lang yan. Maraming tape sa loob. Ay, si Boss Vic. Happy anniversary, sir. Siya ang nagbigay sa akin ng buhay sa Pilipinas.
Aba?
Si FPJ, Tito Ron. First birthday party ng celebrity ng napuntahan ko kay Tito Ron.
Talaga?
Oo, Juva pa ako noon, ganun.
Juva ka pa, dai?
Eh siyempre, kainuman ko rin siya ng serbesa. Hindi lang yung negra, yung serbesa. Spanish for beer.
Hindi, mga kaibigan. Hindi, Viva, of course, you've been with Viva for quite a long time now.
Since 96.
Dami mo ng hits. Na yung mga
hindi naman, isa
sa Viva,
lang.
Dami.
Isa lang.
Ano yung hits?
Proud Mary. Hindi kasi ting magsushow
dami,
ako.
Dami, wala na bang pag-ibig?
Chenis, dahil tanging ikaw.
Dami. Pero wag, hindi ka muna alis, ha?
Ay, hindi. Please excuse me for a moment.
Meron pa hong isang number si Jaya, pero meron lang siyang idadagdag. While she's dressing up, I'd like to use this time to thank... Saan na yun? Okay. Saan ka nang gagaling? Oh, Blackjack, tapos ka na. Ay, hindi ba? Si Blackjack yun. I'd like to thank some friends who, without their help, this concert wouldn't be possible. Dove Facial Foam with 1/4 moisturizing cream. Feel the difference in 7 days. New Advanced Cream Silk Conditioner, thank you very much. Sa sobrang dulas at lambot ng buhok, isang haplos lang, ayos na. No, sa akin talaga, isang haplos lang, okay na eh. Aba, syempre. Emperador Brandy. Emperador. Thank you. Hindi, nandiyan yung daddy ko, syempre. Emperador. Nandiyan si Mr. Emperador. Ayan. Isang tagay sa magandang payudad. Talk and text with Z Plus. Yan ang galing without overspending. Mossimo, Mossimo, thank you very much. And Mossimo Vision. Clusival multivitamins, thank you very much. Correct me if I'm wrong, Godiva? Iba yung Godiva, ha? Huh? Godiva. Sandali, papatayin ko lang yung nagsabi sa akin sa loob, ha? Huh? Sabi ko na eh, tinanong ko eh. Godiva. H&Y Jelly. Thank you very much. Quadro Colognes, Aquasoft. You ready by now, girl?
Yeah, hello. Hello.
Are you done?
Yes.
Okay, sandali, tapusin ko lang to. Ha?
Okay.
Aquasoft, and of course our major concert stations, 96.3 WRON, 103.5 K-Light, 94.7 Mellow Touch, 90.7 Love Radio, 105.1 Crossover, baby. Crossover. Jais. Nandiyan ba si Jaya?
Yeah.
Crossover. Can you sing?
Crossover.
Nagbibihis pa yun, ha? Nasuot mo na ba? Saksak mo mabuti para...
Ay, nakasaksak.
Tapos tapat mo mabuti sa bibig mo yung, ha?
Nakatapat na.
Yung sa likod, yun ano mo, inipit mo?
Ay, inipit ko. Okay. Ipit na ipit.
We'd like to thank for the lights, of course, our light designer. Butch Cruz. Butch Cruz for our lights. Thank you very much. June Bon, our sound engineer. Thank you very much. Zan Corpus for all the videos you see up there. Thank you so much, Direk John. Direk Romy Veron for our TV coverage. Thank you for all the help. Eric Pineda for all my outfits, of course. Maxi Cinco for all the outfits of the girls. Jay Feliciano for my makeup, of course, and the Salon de Manila for my hair. Parang tapos na, hindi pa tapos yung show, ha? Of course, the production staff and crew. Thank you very much. Lahat ng mga nasa likod. Epoy, I owe you a lot, man. Ito, mamaya na itong mga ito. Ready ka na ba, girl?
I'm so ready.
You're ready, girl?
You have no idea.
Okay ka na, ha?
Okay na po. Ready na po, ganiha pa.
Once again, the Queen of Soul, Jaya.
Thank you.
Thank you. night. Yes, until I thought to spot it. I was still dancing, always on the couch. Good thing I could, girls would stop the dance.
Ain't that a shame?
Come on, girls.
What have you done for me lately?
Kainis ang suot ko. Lalang ostrich. Nakita niyo naman yung ginawa ni... Nakita niyo ba yung JG? Nakita niyo naman yung ginawa ni Jaya. Napakahirap nun. Eh, mahirap talaga kayong pasayahin eh. Lalo pa eh. Ako, madalas nanonood ako ng mga concerts eh. It's really hard to please you guys. Pag ako nasa audience, madalas mga concert nila Regine, nila Jaya, nila Lani. Sa audience ako eh. Kayo. Pagka mataas lang, doon lang kayo natutuwa eh. Pagka hindi mataas yung kinakanta, nagkukwento ang kayo. Oh, nga to. Ah! Uy! Ay! Ang galing! Tapos yung gano'n na. Ah! Uy! Ay! Ang hirap. It's really hard to please you guys. But it's even harder to make you guys laugh. Alam mo, it's no joke making you people laugh. Kaya nga ako, lately, ayoko nang maging comedian. Gusto ko na lang titiran. Gusto ko nang mag-action star. Total, karamihan sa mga action stars, nagko-comedy na rin, titiran. Nananalo pa sila ng award. Hindi, biro lang. Mahirap maging comedian dito. Usually, pag nasa labas ako, namamasyal ako, sa kalye, hello, ganun. Yung mga tao, ang usual comment, pag nakakasalubong ako, okay, nagsispill ako, huwag kayong... ang usual reaction ng mga tao is, ang gwapo mo sa personal, no? Ayaw niya maniwala. Bumayag naman kayo. Hindi, usually yung sinasabi nila, bakit hindi ka funny sa personal? Ba't hindi ka nakakatawa sa personal? Eh, ano naman ang gusto nyo? Naglalakad ako, gusto nyo gumagana? Hindi naman pwede yun. Siyempre, mga comedians, may mga problema din yan. Nalulungkot din kami. Kaya lang, on screen, hindi namin pwedeng ipakita. Katulad nga ng sinabi ko, it's no joke making you people laugh. And usually, mga comedians, bihirang nabibigyang pansin, nabibigyang parangal. So, right now, I would like to pay my own tribute to my heroes in comedy.
Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you with me there, sending the clown. Isn't it bliss? Don't you approve? One who keeps staring around, one who can't move. Where are the clowns? Sending just when I start opening doors, finally finding the one that I wanted was yours, making my entrance again with my usual flair. Sure of my life, nobody's there, sending the clown. Like a comet
touch the evening sky. Gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading in the twinkling of an eye. Gone too soon. Shining sparkling and splendidly bright. Here one day, gone one night. Like a loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon. Gone too soon. Gone too soon. Gone too soon.
Rock it to me, baby.
Rock, baby.
Woo!
Rock, baby. Rock, baby, rock.
Baby, rock.
Baby, rock.
Say ho,
baby, rock.
Say ho,
baby, rock.
Andrew E., my brother. Woo!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Salamat po.
Andrew E., pare. Do you want more cake?
Thank you very much, Marami po salamat. Thank you.
Mr. Andrew E., thank you very much. Yeah, baby. Ba talaga yung Andrew E., iba yan eh. Hi. See, I didn't mention ah. Mga kaibigan, these past couple of years, past few years, the word diva has been abused, misused, and confused. Marami pong mga bagong singers ang nagsasabing diva sila. Marami ang gustong maging diva. Pero sa mga bagong lumabas these past few years, iisa lang, only one deserves to be called diva. Please welcome Miss Lani Misalucha.
started counting teardrops, and at least a million fell. My eyes began to swell, and all my dreams were shattered all at once. All at once. The smile that used to greet me brought in someone else instead. She took your smile away, and all my dreams were shattered.
Nakakahiya lang ako lumabas.
The star of the show.
Hindi.
John Og. Ay, pareho tayong red.
No, siyempre. Hindi. Bago yan, palakbakan ho natin uli si Miss Lani Misalucha.
Salamat po.
Grabe ka. Ayoko na lumabas eh.
Pa-embrace?
Gusto ko nang umuwi kanina eh. Saan ho kayo nakakita ng show? Dito lang. Na mas magaling yung mga guest kesa dun sa nagko-concert. Dito
ito
lang
talaga?
Po.
Ay, nakakainis to.
Mas magagaling, mas mahal. Kesa...
Ikaw talaga.
Lani, thank you so much for...
Mas maraming salamat.
Alam niyo si Lani may give up na show for this show. So we have to thank her for coming here tonight. Thank you so
Lano,
much.
Marami pong salamat. Narinig maraming po. Salamat sa iyo, kapatid. At naimbitahan po ako. I really am very privileged that oh. I'm part of this great show of Jano.
More daw.
Siyempre, more. Bibigyan natin ng more. Alika, bigyan natin silang
pwede
more.
Pwede bang makijuwit ako sa kanya? O gusto niyo, umalis na ako rito. Baka...
Sobra. Kailangan ho namin gawin to.
Bakit?
Ba,
hindi naman part, kailangan.
Part 2 ng album mo, Alika.
Hindi naman. Kakantahan natin. But again, thank you very much. Lani, Miss Alusha.
Ano?
Miss Alusha. Sige.
Ito talaga. Alika na. Eto na po yun.
I look in your eyes and I can see we love so dangerously. You're not trusting your heart to anyone. For a chance to love.
to the final, whatever, baby. Come on, baby.
Songs, break it down for me one time.
Mahal kita, kapantay ay langit sinta, at lagi kong dasal sa may kapal ang lumigaya. Ang ibang mahal, hinding-hindi pa rin ako magkaramdam.
Lumisik ka, sakaling panuhain ka, magbalik ka lang.
Kaibigan, the original diva.
Ay, sus,
the diva of all divas.
Thank you very much.
Miss Pilita
thank
Corrales.
Thank you, Mr. Jano Gibbs. And thank you for including me in your MTV.
Magagalit ka naman.
Magagalit si Boss Vic. Nandiyan pa naman ang ninong ko.
Uy!
Ninong ko, si Rani po.
In fairness,
but thank you. If not for you, because you know Boss Vic has completely forgotten me already, no?
Ayan,
but if not for you, hindi ako makakaroon ng MTV na nagpapakita pa ako ng legs, ikaw lang. Mamahalin kita habang buhay.
Naku, tita. The album is Divas and I. Hindi pwedeng wala. Yung unang-una, yung original at diva ng lahat, si Miss Pilita.
Kinuha po ako ni Giano dahil wala akong bayad. Halit na ako.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Mr.
once
Giano
again,
Gibbs.
Asia's Queen of Song, Miss Pilita Corrales. Ayos ba? Daming guests, no? Mga kaibigan, kung napupunan nyo, katulad nung Kapantay ay Langit, painom lang ha, inok pa hinahanap to eh. Katulad nung Kapantay ay Langit, most, if not all, most of my songs, my hit songs, are revivals. Aray kang init. Yung, most of them are revivals, like this, Kapantay ay Langit. And the songs in the album, Divas and I, are revivals. Kasi I like the thought of bringing new life, bringing new interpretation to old songs, to old beautiful songs. Gusto ko yung idea na naiiba yung dating nung dati ng kanta. And naiiba naman talaga. Like I'll give you an example. Halimbawa, Just Once, one of my favorite songs. Original niyan, James Ingram, di ba, syempre? Para may sakit yun eh. I did, ma'am. Yan, style niya. Babe, but I guess my bills wasn't good enough. Lagi may parang may sa aul yun eh. Siya ang original noon, of course, Just Once. Pero pag ni-revive yun ng iba, halimbawa si Frank Sinatra, halimbawa, mag-iiba yun siguro. Frank Sinatra, ni-revive Just Once. I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't doobie-doo. Ganun yung pag nakakalimutan niya yung lyrics, doobie-doo. Ako, ginagawa ko na ngayon yun. Ipagpatawad mo, doobie-doo. Pag nakakalimutan. Frank Sinatra. Halimbawa naman ang mag-revive si Michael Jackson. My best, it wasn't good enough. Just once, oh, just once. If only can I come down there? Can I have some tissue, please? Hey, little boy. You want some candy? I like little boys. Oh, oh. Manila, I love you! Michael Jackson, parang lumiit, parang lumamya yung Just Once, eh, no? Hindi, balik natin yung ano. Medyo macho naman. Tom Jones.
I did my best, but I guess that my best wasn't good enough. We could get through it if we could just do it just once.
Parang gustong kainin yung mic eh, no? Ni Tom Jones. Sino ba ang gusto mong... Yeah, pwede. Ah, oh, sige. Nasa Tom Jones na tayo. Elvis, Elvis, yan.
Saba,
saba. Let's get
it. Oh, well, I did my best. It wasn't good enough. Cause here we are back where we were. Oh, oh. Yeah, just once. Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on, just once.
Sige, total na sa mga medyo luma na tayo. Sa, paano kaya kung i-revive yung Just Once ni Eddie Peregrina?
Did my best, but it wasn't good enough. Cause here we are, back where we once before. Bring back the memories of just one.
Baka akala naman nila puro luma eh. Ano ba? Bago naman, bago. Ricky Martin. Ricky Martin.
I did my best, but I guess it wasn't good enough.
Isa pa nga ending.
It wasn't.
Yun. Ricky Martin. Sino pa? Ha, ito. Bago eh. Nasa bago na tayo. Ricky Martin. Britney Spears. Just Once. Britney Spears, ano na? Anong gusto mo, Mark? Local na tayo. Sino ang unahin natin? Martin. Martin Yevera? Just Once?
Just for Pops. I did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. Cause here we are, back where we were before.
Thank you, Louis.
Just once, we could get to it. Just once.
Echo. Ah, it's about an ending.
Just one.
Grabe yung echo nun eh. Ni Martin. Nagawa na natin si Martin eh. Gary. Gary V. Ano ba si Gary? Si Angeli nandyan. Hindi ko nakakantahin dahil mabait na tao si Gary. I-introduce ko na lang yung kanta.
You know, well, there's this song. You know, I'd like to... It's... You know, it's... You know, this song, well, you know, it's very special to me. I'd like to... It's... This, you know, I really don't know what this song is about. It's... I'm confused. It's...
Buti na lang wala si Gary. Huwag mo na ikwento. Ikaw naman. Atin-atin na lang yun, Angeli. Martin, Gary, ginawa na natin. Ha? Huh? Sino ba? Sino ang gusto mong gawin natin? Okay. Ah, sige, sige. Jessa. Saan ba tayong palaman dyan?
Parang di ko yata just once.
Tama na yan? Yan ba ang gusto mo? Ah, sige. Gusto mo, Aisha. Taka, pahingin stool ah. Pera ma. Wala ka naka-stool eh. Yan. Aisha Segera.
Alam kong I did my best. It wasn't good enough.
Tama na yan. Maka magalit na si Aiza. Sino pa ang gusto mong gawin natin? Sa ano na tayo? Sa SOP na tayo. Gusto mo? Sino? Regine. Regine Velasquez. Gusto niyo? Gusto niyo, Regine?
La la la. It wasn't good enough.
Ay, tanya. Yan, yeah, lagi may kulot yun si Regine. Jaya. Gawin na natin si Jaya. Ginawa na natin si Regine.
Hello, my name is Jaya.
Ay, yung nanay yun. Yung nanay yun.
I did my best, but I guess it wasn't good enough. 'Cause here we are again, back where we were before. One line above, just once.
Ano, meron pa? Nandiyan pa ba? Gusto niyo gawin natin si Ogie? Si Ogie. Ogie Alcacid.
I did my best, I guess it wasn't good enough. Di kailangan ng mangamba.
Yeah. Sino ba ang sa'yo? Lani. Gawin natin si Lani. Obrigada, to so high. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Moulin Rouge!
More, 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 more,
Yes. Jaya. Give it up for Jaya. Come on. Miss Bing Loisaga. Miss Lani Misalucha. And Miss Pilita Corrales. Thank you, Divas. Love you, girls. Wala, naka all white lang ako. Now, before anything else, thank you very much, girls. Once again, Jaya. Of course, my wife, Bing, who's also the producer of the show, line producing the show. Thank you, babe. Lani, Miss Alucha, and Miss Pilita Corrales. Thank you. Also, thank you to Augie, Blackjack, and Andrew E. Of course, thank you. I would also like to thank, at this point, the members of the band. On drums, Niño Regalado. Ito po, ito ang mga the best pagdating sa band. On bass, Sunny Azurin. Sunny. On guitar, one, Rick Mercado. With a new look. Guitar two, Noel Mendez. Pakit ka pa eh. Pakit naman yung tayo mo eh. On keyboards two, Marvin Querido. Marvin. Ang gagaling niya mga yan. On vocals, Elise, Maxi, Anna, Lionel, and Jay. Thank you, guys. Of course, the hot legs and the maneuvers. Thank you so much. And ang ating musical director for tonight, Mr. Mark Lopez. Woo! You the best, man. You the best. Ay, kasi hindi ka nakasulat dito. On percussions, Michael Alba. Hindi ka nakasulat, oh. Now, for 20 years now, kaya ho tayo nagse-celebrate ngayon. For 20 years now, Viva has been giving you the best of entertainment. The best movies, the best songs, the best recordings. All for you. So, let's give a hand to everybody in Viva. Boss Vic, 20 years. And right now, I would like to sing some of the classic Viva theme songs for all of you. We hope you remember.
Kahit ilang awit ay aking aawitin hanggang ang himig ko'y maging himig mo na rin. Kahit ilang dagat ay dapat tawirin, higit pa riyan ang aking gagawin. Sadyang ganyan, tiwala sa isa't isa'y kailangan. Dati mong pag-ibig, wala akong pakialam. Basta't mahal kita, kailan pa basta't mahal kita.
kadalas ang minsan lang kang mahagkan. Sinalas na rin ang dami ng bituin, wari walang hanggang. Dahil sa labi ko'y laging nararamdaman, kahit sandali halik mo'y dumampi. Minsan buhay kong pag-ibig ko'y hindi rin lang wagas. Mabuti pa, mabuti nga, mabuti ang hanggang maagay magwagas. Bago kunwari ito kuman ay lalabas, at minsan pa matuklasan at di walang kasing nalang. Di ko na alam, hindi bang mag-isa mula nang makabiling ka. Dahil ako'y masam na lagi kang kasama, laban sa mundo ay tayo lang dalawa. Sinasamba kita higit sa'yo, akalang iniibig lang kita. Pagalang ko sa'yo'y higit sa buhay kong taglay. Wala na yatang papantay ang buhay may bibigay ko pa. Sinasamba kita. Kung ano man dahilay, hindi mahalaga. Basta sinasamba kita. Bilang pagmamahal ang siyang nadarama, ano ko may pipinta? Kulang ang kulay nila para may larawan ka, sinda. Kahit konting pagtingin kung magkagaling sa'yo, ay labis ko ng ligaya dahil sa ikaw ay mahal ko. Kahit konting pagtingin kung magkagaling sa'yo, ay labis ko ng ligaya dahil sa ikaw ay mahal ko.
The classic Viva Movies. Kung nagtataka ho kayo kung sino itong mga nasa likod ko, sila po ay mga employees, mga tao ng Viva. At narito sila sa iba-ibang lugar yan. Meron sa TV, meron sa movies, meron sa records. Ba? At sila ho ay nandito. Hindi naman pwedeng nandito sila na walang kakwenta-kwenta. Sila po ay nandito upang sumipsip. Magbigay pugay sa ating sa aming boss na si Boss Vic. Boss Vic, meron kaming surprise para sa iyo. Boss Vic, tawagin natin si gusto niya, tawagin natin. Boss. Tito Ron, maaari bang kayo ang magbigay nito? Kana magbasa, babe. Alam niyo, boss, itong mga hindi naman sa walang kwenta yung pagpunta nila dito. Si Boss Vic has given us, aside from beautiful movies, records, he has given us a lot of jobs. Thank you so much. Boss. Palakpakan po natin once again, Mr. Vic Del Rosario, Tito Ron, Mr. FPJ. Thank you very much, guys. So once again, happy 20th anniversary to Viva. And what's a celebration without a party, hey? What you say, we got a party?
Do you remember the 21st night of September? Love was in the minds of each other. Blazing the clouds away.
What you doing? Get up your lazy asses and stand up and dance. Come on. So lazy. Get up and dance. Come on. Just shut up.